And welcome back to Beaver Local High School. An impressive night. Austintown-Fitch coming away with a 36-34 victory over Beaver Local. Hi again, everybody. Chad Krispinski back with you. It's time to select our wrestler of the night. Our wrestler of the night is sponsored by Pebblestone Flooring and Nightline Embroidery and Screen Print. So many tremendous performances here tonight, but none better than the one put on by Zach Richards, and he joins us now. Congratulations on a huge performance here tonight as a team. As much excitement as there was at that tail end for that clinching pin, what does that mean to this Fitch team?
It was just a huge night for everyone. We came in here and we had one goal, and that was to win this thing. So every guy stepped out on the mat as a huge team effort and was just ready to compete with all their heart. 6 minutes hard was all we talked about all week, and good things happen when you wrestle with your heart. So I think that's what our team did better tonight.
Take me back to your match here tonight. Obviously, you put on a show personally, as did several of your teammates. Tell me about how yours ended here tonight and what impressed you about what you were able to do.
I knew it was going to be a tough match. She's a very solid wrestler. So I just came in there, I was ready to compete, and I saw the opportunity, and I just hit the move 100 miles per hour, and good things happen when you wrestle hard. So once he was on his back, I wasn't giving him any room to breathe.
What kind of a statement, showing this team performance here tonight, does this make? It's only going to be, what, another 29 days or so before state competition, but what kind of a statement does something like this, a performance like you guys put on here tonight against a really, really good wrestling program, what kind of statement does that make about Fitch Wrestling?
It just shows that we're brawlers. No matter what the circumstances are, no matter what people are putting against us or their predictions that they have for us, we're going to come out here and we're going to brawl for the entire match until the final whistle blows, and good things happen when that. So I think that's the least people can expect from this Fitch team going on.
Well, you certainly put on a show here tonight. Congratulations
Thank
on a great
you.
Performance. That is our wrestler of the night, Zach Richards, helping Austintown Fitch to a victory over Beaver Local here tonight, live on MyYTV.